Welcome back. Today, we're diving into flood hydrographs. These are graphs that help us understand how rivers respond to rainfall events. A flood hydrograph is a graph that shows river discharge, the volume of water flowing, over time after a rainfall event. There are two axes on the graph. The x-axis shows the time, while the y-axis shows discharge, usually measured in cumex, cubic meters per second. The key things to identify on the graph are peak discharge, the highest flow in the river after rainfall, the lag time, the delay between peak rainfall and peak discharge, the rising limb, how quickly the water level rises, and the falling limb, how quickly the river level returns to normal. In rural areas, think areas like forests, fields, and farmlands, surfaces are permeable, which means water can infiltrate into the soil easily. This leads to more groundwater flow and less surface runoff. That means that the lag time becomes longer, there is a lower peak discharge, and the limbs become gently sloped, both rising and falling. As a result, these rivers respond slowly and produce a less flashy hydrograph. In urban areas, areas with cities, roads, and pavements, we get a much flashier and faster hydrograph. These are areas that have lots of impermeable surfaces like concrete and tarmac. Water flows quickly over the surface using surface runoff, and it reaches the river faster through drains and gutters. This creates a flashy hydrograph with a short lag time, peak discharge is very high, and a steep rising and falling limb. Urban areas, as a result, are at higher risk of flooding because rivers rise quicker after the rain has fallen. Understanding flood hydrographs helps planners and councils to predict flood risk. It is why urban areas need to be careful when they think about their drainage systems, making sure they have green spaces to slow down surface runoff, and creating sustainable urban drainage. Rural areas usually have natural flood defenses, but deforestation and farming can reduce interception and increase surface runoff, speeding up the water. Now that you know the difference between urban and rural flood hydrographs, and why urban areas are more at risk of sudden flooding.